All right, hello, and welcome to a new playthrough. The day is the 7th of May, and you know what that means? It's the launch of Resident Evil Village, or Resident Evil 8. But before we go, through some things, I've got a confession to make. Unfortunately, this is not a blind playthrough. I'm so sorry. I couldn't do it. But I'll tell you the reason why it's not a blind playthrough. So I did a stream earlier on, so this isn't my first time playing this game, but it'll be the first run I'll be showing. Well, it'll be the second run technically, but the first run I'll be showing, it'll be because I got the pre-ordered bonus and I got the Village of Shadows, which is the hardest mode, basically the Madhouse mode compared to Resident Evil 7. And just this morning, or just this afternoon, I did stream it, but I couldn't even get past. It was so hard. I didn't know what to do. The blindness was too much. After the 2 hours, I did proceed, but it took a bit too long, I think. It took way too long. So, this time, I'm going to do 1 hour. I've got all the strats. I've got everything. I'm a pro now. I'm a speedrunning pro. But it could take a few tries, who knows. I hope not. Let me see if I can get those gamer skills up. Let's just go over here. Everything is done. Let's put the music up. I sorted everything out. We could go right into it. I will confirm, I have played this game for about 7 hours now. And I can tell you, I have proceed through, but... Wait, let me see. Load. Yeah, so we're going to be using this first load when we do the new game. So, Village of Shadows, the first slot. And I'll be quiet. Yeah. Alright. Okay, shush.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the Rasko broke free from Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill." So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal. "Gifts we gave, but more you took," she snarled. "So more in turn is due." In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A a local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Sorry about that.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
All right. So.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to.
Ethan's got a kid.
I can't blame her.
All right. So I've played this like 50 times already. I've seen this like 50 times already. The first attempt was terrible. The first stream I did on this, terrible. You could go watch it on the on my Twitch stream. Scary for you. But this will be... I'm going to make this as an hour long. There's a few things here, but let's put Rose to bed first.
Almost there, honey.
Because we'll have free reign after this. And also, I don't know if you... I kind of coughed. Sweetheart. I don't know if it picked up. That's why I said sorry.
I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Don't let the weird fairy tale monsters. The Village of Shadows. All right. Yeah, I've done this so many times before. All right. So Mia's a bit angsty, right? There's a few things. You know, there's this guy from the first game.
I can't even keep this around. I should get. Got to do a deep clean before.
Couldn't close on the dual V gas incident. I didn't read this actually. You could read too. Jack Baker. All right, this is all right. Ethan Winters and his wife were believed to be nearby. The entire area has been closed off.
Everyone's forgotten about this already.
All right. Has it been 10 years? What did you say? Has it been? How long has it been? 10 years? You believed it has been at least 10 years before the era is habitable again. All right. Makes sense. I don't know how long it's been, but there's something else that you should check out. Oh, I'll show you. Do here. Nice place. Nice shower. I wish I had a shower. Mia's medication. She's been on a strict regime ever since the incident. So, you know, Mia's a bit, you know, she's under the influence. Well, something to suppress, right? Very traumatic when she was with Eve. Evelyn, I mean, not Eve. Anyways. See the rugs in this place.
Sleeping like a...
Slipping hazard.
Like a baby.
Shake my head. Edge? Shake my head.
What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister.
Did you see that?
It's Churba de Lagum. It's a local
restaurant. Isn't the ladle hot?
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too.
Anyways, I'll be quiet after this.
Keep sulking all evening. Maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
be... Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down! Mia! Mia. Oh, God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
Go move!
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Rose.
Get him out.
Now Ethan must continue on the Redfield bloodline in this harrowing episode of Resident Evil Village.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
And the family's in shambles. The family's in shambles already. I can't believe it. Ethan, what went wrong? What went wrong? Alright, we're getting right into the game now here.
Jesus.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off my phone.
Fuck.
Big F word. Alright, so yeah, this is... Alright. Whoa, easy down. Chris? I was gonna call him Chris. Ethan. Ethan, you must carry on the Redfield bloodline. Alright, mission objectives. Eliminate target, recover body, secure Rosemary. That's her full name. Rose, Rosemary, Winters, and Ethan Winters. Move the two Winteresses. Winteress? I don't know why. Not two subjects. To Science C for further investigation. At least two transport officers to accompany them. It's a bit of a wreck. Oh. C to crouch, and let's go. So this is the start. It's a very slow start. This is what happens in the... What you might call it? The trailer. Right? But yeah, this one's a slow one. It's gonna be a long way till we get to the end here. But yeah, I've got a few theories after playing this. For a fair bit. Well, 7 hours, to be exact. The first one is... Mia. What does Mia know about Ethan? And Ethan himself? I've got my theories. I'll talk about it later on, I guess. But we'll go through. There's a long road ahead. Yeah. The Village of Shadows is crazy. I think what would put people off if they're doing it like how I did it, if I did it like the first time doing it, they will not know what the hell's going on in like the first few minutes of this damn game, I tell you that. And I'm here to tell you what you must do to survive. Oh, that kind of... Jesus. Even though I saw it, I was waiting for it, but that kind of spooked me. It's the loud noise, that's why. We see someone walking through here. Who's there? Who that? Who number? Who number? New number. Who this? I think the brightness is alright. Oh god, it's a bit scary, ain't it? There's some fish down here, if you can see. Can I check my options? Don't restart. Not controls. It should be 60. Yeah, it's alright. Alright, we'll go through here. It's fine. There's nothing scary here, guys. Come on. Ignore those. You can open, you can interact. There's a thing there. There's blood. Not too scary. This is kind of look weird, preview. Open this. Rats, rats, we are the rats selling another birthday bath. Michael, is your birthday today? Cake and ice cream. Wait, is it cake and ice cream? Cake and ice cream is along the way, and Michael, such a good boy this year. Have a something something while we all cheer. Why do I not know the rat song? Anyways, nothing has happened. Well, everything's been wrecked. But nothing has happened. We're not in the meat of things yet. What did do all this? Secondly, it's very bright. Even though it's been dawn. Even though it was like pitch black. I don't know if we were in dawn, is what I was saying. But now we can sprint. We're getting to it. We're getting. Look at these textures. Oh, look.
Where the hell am I?
This isn't the hardest part yet. I would say the hardest part is the hardest part is coming up after this. If you were doing it blind. I've got the strats, don't worry. I've got the strats, I've got the technique. Don't worry about it. This will be the first. I'm going to get like a million views. Village of Shadows.
What happened?
We go through here. It's fine. I don't know why it looks a bit janky though. Take the first aid kit. We do need that. And there is nothing here, so we just open here and it's a cutscene. Oh, here we go.
No, no, I'm friendly. Friendly.
I'm friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and...
What's going on?
A face, though.
Who is? What the hell was that?
You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it! Help me, he's out there.
Hey, are you listening?
Dead body? Wait, there's more.
That's right, dead bodies. Plural. I don't know how they're all down here. Done. No explanation. I don't think they were dragged under the house. But it's this part.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
So here it is, the start of the game. But unfortunately, this boss, it's not even the boss, the tutorial boss is so easy because you could just run in here, grab the bolt cutters, and he's gone. This guy is gone. I don't know if it's fixed or not, but he's gone. There it is. No need to waste bullets, and we need the bullets in the Village of Shadows. Grab this. You can make another first aid kit, which I will do. Use the bolt cutters. One-time use. Okay, here's the next hard part here. This is like the first part that's tricky if you start doing this. So there was a dead body here. I don't know if you catched it, but it tells you to barricade, which you must do, fortunately. The radio, nothing, but there is 5 handgun ammo, which we need. We hear blood splatter. We go up the stairs. Ignore that. Is this chem fluid? Yeah, we take that. And if we go close, if we grab the bullets. All right. Okay, so there's a bunch of guys here, but you have to deal with this one guy who comes around here. Try your best to fuck him up. Bullets you have will be enough, but try not to miss. They do move a lot. Downstairs we go. You can block and then smack him. Oh. We'll waste one here. Didn't want to do it, but that's pretty bad. You should die sooner or later. Oh, there it goes. Ooh, bad run, I would say. Usually, you could get 9 bullets in the chamber. That's how I can do it.
Is it over?
It's kind of hard to do it after doing it this time around. We open this. We still have HP, which is fine. Here's the next... Okay, here's the hard part. All right, so let's put some ground rules. You saw how many bullets it took to kill that guy. I did, albeit miss some, but it does take a fair bit. I did say I had 9 bullets in the chamber, so it took around, I don't know how much bullets you got. Did we get like 25? Anyways, unlock this and fuck these guys. Open, close the door, and we're ready to fight. We can make another heal if I wanted to. Let's not. Alright. Going through here, we'll start a fight. Well, it tells you to survive the attack. There's a shotgun. Grab this. There's only 4 items here.
Damn it.
But basically, what it tells you to do is to, yeah, survive the attack. That doesn't mean to kill anyone or do anything, just waste time. So we wait here till they come. All right, distract them, go down. There's a rusted scrap here, but don't worry about it. Hit that, there's an enemy on our left. Go around here, grab the bullets. All right, run here, ignoring the dude. All right, there was a dude that comes out there. Get everything. Everything here. Reload, because you're gonna need it.
There's no end to them.
Once they come through, shoot this barrel. I wait a bit. I don't know, are they fighting? Oh, there is a dude there. I don't... Jesus. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Eee. Got hit. You can get hit on the ladders. Let's refresh. You're getting shot at, but this is a safe spot. Just careful not to fall off like I did. There is another place here where you could blow up some shit if you want to waste some time. I would go here, but... I guess I'll make the first aid kit. Alright, let's do a ring around Rosie. Alright, so a guy will come through here soon. I hope. I don't see him. We may have to waste some more time. I'll make the run. Because I might get caught up. Yeah, that's the guy. So there's like a big guy coming, but we'll go down here. I hope there's nobody here. Well, there is. I'm crouch. Run. I'm scared. I'm a bit scared. I hope there's nobody here. Oh, the fucking door's locked. That's great. Oh God. I guess we gotta run around again. We gotta ring around the Rosie. We are here to waste time. Shit, I locked myself. It's not good. It's fine. Just do more dodging. Oh God. I mean, I might die here. Oh shit. Nope, careful. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh God. I might die. Because this door is locked. I locked myself. How far can I go? Nah, we died. It's fine. It's kind of bad, but you gotta survive long. I think you do have to maybe you kill some guys, I don't know. But anyways, three bullets. Let's do it again. We had the right idea, but I kind of locked myself. Okay, open here. You saw the big guy. Unlock this. We need that. Alright, maybe we'll get some bullets this time here. No, it's just the same old herb, which is fine. Alright, let's do it again.
Okay.
Yeah, I shouldn't have dropped off, but... Well, did I get in? I think I did. Just wait. Yeah, we'll just wait here till the guide comes. The hair already, apparently. Drop down. Grab this. Get this. Crouch. Oh, no need to get that. Not really necessary. Oh. Bit of a bullshit. Move there. Alright, try not to... Yeah, try not to... Not let him to break that.
There's no end to them.
I hope they break this. Yeah, there we go. Bring in the people over. Alright, now we climb up. Alright, okay, never mind. I get hit again. Because Ethan can't move his ass. Oh. Like, fucking... doxing my friends is fine. It's fine. All right, don't fall off this time. Okay, this is a good spot to be in, but we may have to jump off. I hope they don't climb up. They can climb up. Maybe I'll put some bullets in. Oh boy. Okay, here's the first customer. Alright, there we go. Second customer. Hello? Oh god. There we go. Alright, that's fine. Oh god. He's dead? No, he's alive. Alright. Okay, we should be safe. Maybe. Oh no, there's another fucking guy here. Alright, good shot, good shot. Oh god, there's more of these guys. Maybe I could ring around the rosy here, this guy. I don't have a lot of bullets. We'll get there. Oh fuck. Oh, I might die. Fuck me. Oh boy. We were so... we could get there. I did it first time. But okay, I'm gonna lap around. And then we'll stay up in the thing. I'll lap around the place. Man, it's pretty difficult, ain't it?
Is it over?
You just gotta survive. Okay. We got this, we got this. Don't worry about it. Damn, the whole hour's gonna turn up to this. I've got the strand. We do have to make the whole way round, it looks like. Alright, shift. Maybe I could stop and go through? I don't know. The answer is no. The answer is no. Alright, get this. Shoot this. Because there's a dude on us. Alright, take this way. Go this way around. Oh boy.
There's no end to them.
Get your ass up there. What the hell? Why do we always take a hit? Getting up here. Okay. I mean, I do have to run away. Actually, no easy way to say it. Is that guy coming? I think that he is. Let's make a loop round here. All right, slowly but surely, slowly but surely. We found a good spot? Question mark? Oh, never mind. We gotta survive a bit longer. Oh, shit. Alright, run up. Alright, now we're going up. Okay, now this is where we find. Not a lot of bullets, unfortunately. May have to stay here. I see two guys. God damn it. Shit, I dropped. Here we go. When will this end? Oh my god, I missed. Holy shit. How did I miss this? Fuck. Alright, we've got this bomb. Do we even have enough? No, we don't. This is the end. Oh no, we did it. We barely did it. Oh. Oh, it's not looking good. It's not looking good for us.
Wait.
Is my question, where did everyone go, eh? Bingo? Alright, now we could explore the place. So, like, getting stuff like this. Make a first aid kit. Heal up. Maybe I shouldn't have healed up immediately. Because I could take one more hit. Yeah, next time, the first time I did this, or the my successful run, I actually got a headshot like no tomorrow. It was pretty lucky. Thankfully, we killed everyone. Thankfully, killed some guys. And thankfully, I was on my last legs. You saw it. But yeah, it can get as tight as that. I suppose. There's nothing here. Anything else I missed? I'd opened that. I went through to get the rustic thing. Yes, we went already here again. Already been through here. Don't think there's anything here. I think that's it. We're out of ammo. No shotgun ammo. Might as well leave it like that, actually. We do have this, unnecessary, but let's shush.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No, wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Did I miss anything? I hope not. Do not go into this place because there's an enemy there. We'll make our way to the end here. Hold on. Anything here? Yeah, get these parts. We need these parts. They're on. There's a goat here. You can kill one. Right there. I already hit it. Go through here. Go through here. Here's the save. This is the first save. Oh, damn. I thought all my saves, like, disappeared. Ooh. Thank Christ for that. here we go. Save on slot one. Maiden Crest. Get that. It's the big titty mommy milkers vampire lady. Everyone's been haunting about. don't know why I say that. I don't think I could get anything here. There's nothing here. Basically, I'll just go back in here for viewer's sake. Go to the house. Even though we've already told us to go to the house. Just go to the house here. There are enemies, unfortunately, here. You can pick up the items. I'm just going to go straight. Do they hear me? I hope not. I'm just going to go straight. I hope I'm not going to bump into anyone. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Open this. Hope they're not here. Get in. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm surprised I survived that without taking a hit.
Stay back.
Please don't hurt us.
Yeah, our pinky's gone. It's okay. Forgot if you
not gonna hurt you.
Forgot to say that.
I'm just glad to see normal
pinky and wedding ring.
Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house, and she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Alright, so there's nothing here, I don't think. There's a bunch of items there, but we're coming back through there, so don't worry about it. Nothing here. There's a box. Handgun ammo. The more the merrier, as they say. There's a gunpowder here. Which is fine. Nothing on the roofs. Anything here? Nope. We're going through. There is something around here. Chem fluid, that's right, that's correct. Anything around here? I haven't been checking. What's this? Examine. Locked from the other side. Won't be needing that anyways. We'll be opening that later on. We just gotta unlock.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time. Oh,
you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside.
It's fine. Just go through here.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Very welcoming.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Alright, first things first, there's a safe spot there. Hope that's the first save. I hope I'm not repeating it. Louisa, they broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through in the winter this raid. Ernest is missing. missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? And there's a few things here. You can look through. Turn the page. You seen this place? Oh yeah, I forgot. I've got the other sigil thing. I got, what was it? Yeah, the maiden crest on me. It's fine. This way. I don't have a lot of bullets. I'm not gonna lie. But I don't think we'll be needing anything in this segment. Another cutscene.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Right, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa. Where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No! Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Isn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena! Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
Damn, this house protecting everyone, eh?
I gotta get out of here.
Good joke. I don't think there's anything here last time I checked. So, yeah, just make a beeline. Oh no, there's a herb here, don't forget that. But make a beeline towards here. I made progress. No! Zedaru, I just started 50 minutes ago. You know what I've done? I've just reset the run, so this is going to be up on the channel. This one's going to be up on the channel. I've already spent so many hours already. This ain't the first run, unfortunately. I mean, this ain't a blind run, technically. Oh shit, there was lay here. Maybe there is some random things here, but yeah, well, I've made like a bunch of progress.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Oh, wait, hold on. Did I get the... Wait, what did I get? Yeah, this one's on... Screwdriver. This one's on Village of Shadows. I've gone pretty far in the game. I've already spent 7 hours, or 5 hours.
What are you thinking?
But this one's going to be on the... on YouTube. So yeah, viewers at home. Another car scene. Reminiscent to Jack Baker. Oh yeah, that boss fight was crazy.
fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up.
There's only one way to go when it's up.
Grab on. Hurry. Let's move.
All right.
Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
We got zero ammo.
Thank you, Ethan.
Hope things can change later on. Oh no, we got two. All right, up we go.
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe. Stay there.
All right, see you soon, but it'll be this version. It'll be this version.
Come on.
Just forget the last two, the last stream. Entirely.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me.
Reach for the stars.
God damn it. Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
Just like Chris, eh? Everyone dying on him. I don't think anything's here, so we just go. Checked. Out here, yep.
This place has gone mad.
It's gone mad.
Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Dusty, you can open this door, just go down here. And then we can use the screwdriver over here. That's right. And then we'll get two parts of the crest. It's not over yet. Lillian.
Who's there? Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Hey! What was that?
I've got my theories on Mother Miranda, but we'll get there when I see her. Alright, so there's no enemies here. Enemies be gone, I hope. But we could get a bunch of things here now. There's like an item here. I think. Oh, where is it? Here. I hope there's no enemies. But we could go over here. Jump over. Rusted scrap. Yep. There's something here. There's something behind me. There's this. Grab this. Mine. We need this later on. But I didn't miss a place. Over here. There's rusted scraps here. There's a shotgun ammo here. I don't think there's anything else here. There is another thing over here. If we go through. Yeah, there's that place, but hold up. Is this here? Which is some handgun ammo. You go down here. Yeah, for some more rusted scraps. I don't know why I'm like talking into the side of the mic now. All right, bring the mic up a bit. I'm sitting in an odd position. Yeah, get this. Did we go through here? I think we have. And we got everything. We didn't even need to use the flower in this section because you just speed past. Yeah. We talked to this person, yes. I think. Bit creepy, but hey. Here we go. Some more evidence. We are on the Village of Shadows. Are we live? Yes. Are we live? Yeah. All right. And then you just put the two crests here. And then we're on to the next section. After this. All right. And then this. We'll open up something, but not yet, because there's another place we haven't been. Now that we've put both those things. Guess who here? I hope there's no enemy. Yeah, thank Christ. Hem fluid. Oh, grey lichens, the fabled monster wolves of old, may they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. And nothing here. I think there is a lockpick. Place there, but I don't know. Do we have a lockpick? No. I wonder where is the lockpick? That's a good question. Can I go through here? I don't know. I could go through up here now. Oh no, I can. I think it's locked. Yeah. It's fine. Let's continue on because the next section is bonkers and crazy. Have we been up there? No, I can't open the door. Yeah, apparently I'm told if you shoot the water, you might get something. Alright, never mind that. Let's go through here. And the next scene is gonna approach soon. Soon. Village of Shadows. Are we live? Yeah. It's locked. But what happens here? Wait, is there something here? Let me check. Oh no, it's clean. Never mind.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be.
Oh my god, is that Alucard from Helsing?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
Is that his name? Is his name Alucard?
Mother Miranda is gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I will live together.
Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. A
adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't
fight,
I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no more fight. Remember from whence you came.
Thanks. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have there. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, one, showtime!
All right, showtime. It's time to start.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Right, jumping down at the speed
Very
of sound.
Nice.
Got places to go now. Ethan, just shoot the ceiling. We just go through here.
Shit.
God, run.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you?
Alright, there's a corner here, and that's it.
Daughter Moreau entertained. So now it's time. For the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Imagine if that went backwards. It just went backwards and went, just hear that. Alright, it's fine. I don't think there's anything here. Scary stuff here, but don't mind then. It don't activate, I hope. Don't know about that. But yeah. I think that's done. Unlock. And we're back at the start here. It's not over yet. We gotta pull this. Yeah, so we meet the four houses. There was the big today. I'm not gonna say that. The big titty, mommy milkers, tall vampire lady. Lady Dimitrescu, as they say, but I would say, I'm gonna say Dimitrescu. Or Dimitrescu. Dimitrescu. Because apparently someone, there was like an actual Romanian person and she pronounced it Dimitrescu. And there was that Helsing guy is called Karl Heisenberg. Heisenberg? A German name. Who's this?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire. I can provide.
Stranger, yes. Stranger. Now that's a weapon. How much do we have? 36k? That's not a lot. We can sell one crystal skull. Alright.
Little and often fills the purse.
Can we upgrade? Oh, 8k. Boo hoo. We need to upgrade further. Wait, this goes to 110? I thought it goes to 140. No, sometimes it gets... Oh, maybe because we buy the... Actually, I don't know. We'll buy this.
I hope this one...
The Lemmy's got an upgrade. Oh, does it actually upgrade? Hold on. No, it doesn't. Okay. We can't buy anything. Well, we can. I don't know what to buy. Shotgun or mines? Mines are useful. Well, I'll wait till the save and then we'll see.
Good day then.
We'll get to it. We'll get back to it. But look at my new gear. Yeah. What you get when you purchase a few dollary dues. Pre-order bonus. But here it is. The castle. Dimitrescu. Dimitrescu.
Could Rose be here?
Alright, so I could just like go around the place. Three daughters. Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela? There we go. Locked. I know that. Was that handgun ammo? Anything else? Right, that's cleared. Entrance hall is not clear, apparently. Wonder why. Alright. Rednick. Yeah, here we go. Mother Miranda meeting with Lady Dimitrescu. The Duke. Is that it? It's not. Alright. This. There we go. Did help. Nothing down here, I don't think. Yeah, that was what we needed. That gunpowder, very useful. Yeah, it will be useful. Nothing here. Hear a scream. We're behind here. Save spawn. Do I save? Like, find another save? You know what? I'll make a new save. Underneath here, number 12. Like, a fresh save. I don't think there's anything here. There's this. Puzzle. And this. Labyrinth. A craftsman of the 19th century. Norsten. However. Norsten. Created four labyrinths. The castle, the house on the hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Oh. This is talking about the four houses. Maybe. And then it talks about this thing, which it needs a ball, and I know where it is. But anyways, let's continue on upwards. We go through here. Never mind. We go through... Where do we go? Hello? Mask the angel's blinded gaze, and only you can be safe. You only will be safe.
Looking for Rose?
Here it is, the three daughters.
Man blood.
That's Bella.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh my god, is that the... Is that the big titty mommy milker vampire lady? I can't believe it.
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Yeah.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Nice view up here, if you saw a few seconds ago. But yeah, we've got to do this. This one is painful. Look at this. He doesn't unhook himself. Ooh. He just lets it go through. Jesus Christ, Ethan. I was going to say Ethan. Good lord, Ethan. Oh, fortunately. Ooh. Got that aid kit. Pour it on the wounds. That will fix it. Alright, so, yeah, there's Lady Dimitrescu, the three sisters, Cassandra, Bella, and... what's her name? Daniela. Daniela? Diana? Diana? Daniel, how you say it? I'm sorry. Nothing, unfortunately. Alright, so we go through here. Nothing. There's a lockpick. There's a few things. Is there a few things? There's something. I think. Go through here. Is that it? I think it's because, yeah, I think I have to go through here. There's nothing around here. Just go through. Are we ready? I don't think so. Oh my god, is that rats? The rats. The rats. We're the rats. I thought I did something. Yeah, got that piece. Anything else? Yeah, this. Maroon eye. But hold on. Just a minute, because we could do something with this. We could take the maroon eye from the ring. Okay, we need to not waste ammo. We need to not waste a lot of things here. Gunpowder, don't forget. Unlock. Alright, nothing around here. Get the knife out. Is there a snake? I hope not. Because if there was, it's GG's from here. Crystal fragment. Easy thing to sell. Open the doors.
Where have they taken Rose?
Don't worry, go through here.
Oh, we meet again.
Oh, it's the merchant.
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
Nope. See him?
If she is truly here,
as Ethan shows his empty hands.
Kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
Dimitrescu.
Why don't you take a look?
I think it's Dimitrescu, though. I'm sticking with that.
And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Not yet. Actually, possibly. But let's see.
Then, feel free to peruse.
Oh, shit, we don't have enough. Do we?
Good day, then.
All right, let's make the purchase.
Oh, yes.
We need to get our shotgun up. Not gonna lie. But do I have the thing? Yeah, I do. We can sell both of these. Well, a nice 5,000. Gunsmith. Yeah, get that shotgun up. We need that.
Till next we meet.
All right, save. Okay. Right, these have appeared. I've got my bobbly head. They're not roaming yet, so I could just, like, it's free reign here. Shotgun ammo, we need more of those. Will we fight the person? I think not. Question mark. Alright, open this. Nothing here. We're just going to go to the wine room, which is just down here. 5 bullets. Chem fluid. Let's see what our inventory looking like. Alright, no, chem fluid is its separate thing. There was something here. There's something here. About winemaking. The winemaking techniques of Castel Dimitrescu can be traced back. Or traced as far back as 15th century, long before the current occupants of the castle. Alcina Dimitrescu, that's how you say it in Romanian, or with a if I had a Romanian accent. No, I mean, that's how they say it. Uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with a thick banquet. Her best vintage is Sanguis Virginis, meaning maiden's blood. It is kept in a special honored bottle decorated with intricate silver flowers. And I think that's it. I can't go anywhere further. Okay, that's fine. There is something down here. So let's take it. Not the lay. There is this. Gunpowder. I don't think we need gunpowder though. Chem fluid? Yeah. I guess we do. That? No. Alright. I think I'm gonna make a save. Because we're gonna fight. I think this is where we fight. Despite, you know, me and the Bella twins and, like, some of them have some kind of personality, we will fight them. All three of them. And they're not fun to fight. They are terrible to fight. I hate them. Fighting.
Oh, yes.
What am I supplying? Oh, hey.
Just something an old friend of mine.
Hey! What are you buying? What are you selling? Stranger. Damn, that took me back, man. That took me back. I have no money. So?
This is all an invest leaving so soon.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Wait, can I go through the front? Courtyard? Because if so... Anything here? Can I? No, it's locked. Yeah, we're gonna make our move. Without wasting any bullets, because we need everything we can here. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but we did save, it's alright. The maroon eye. Creepy looking thing, I tell you that. I think this is Bella.
I haven't cut open a man in a while.
And you're like, I gotta go.
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
There is nothing here. That's fine. Open this. Before she comes. Up down. Yeah. Okay, so we're in the land of... Unforgotten. Well, not unforgotten, but yeah. Wait, hold on. Nothing here? Is there nothing here? Excuse me? Alright, let's read. June 9th. 1958, pretty far back. It was my first day working in the castle. I was shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. June 23rd, it's been 2 weeks since I've started, and I'm a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake and missed Daniela, slashed her face with a knife. At night, I could hear... wailing as if the ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. July 8th. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it out. They all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down in the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. He's gonna die. He's dead. We can reload back, but I don't think we even have the tools of the trade here. Alright, here's Dimitrescu. She has the wine bottle. You could go in photo mode if you want to take a look at the goods, but... And I mean the wine. Yeah, head out the gutter, guys. There's some dead chicks. I don't know why. I think that's it with this room, possibly. Oh. Handgun ammo. We don't need any more handgun ammo. I'll tell you that. I think I've gone to the world of, whoops, wrong way. There we go. Let's get the knife out. Okay, we're going in dark. And it is dark. Thing is, there's guys coming out here, so it's not fun. I can't get every single thing. Help me, brother. Oh boy. Fine, that's just a small thing. Is there anything? Anything we could grab here? Excuse me? Ooh. Ew. Ew. A bunch of candidates and rejects. Some testing, most likely. I don't think there's anything here. I gotta run after this. After we go through here, possibly. Because there's no way out. The bus, unstable, overly alert sometimes. Surely there's something here. Can't grab anything. I think, are we ready for this fight? I don't think so. Well, that was a waste of ammo. Wasn't meant to do that. Not that. There is something around here. Yeah, I need that. A few hundred lays. It's a pipe bomb. I gotta run. Come on. Oh, shit. Yeah, just run. That's fine. Alright, they didn't come up. Oh, God. I was gonna say they don't run. Oh no. It was kind of bad. Wait, hold on. Don't worry about it just yet. It's an intentional death. He might be right, like right close. Yep. Oh, fucking hell. God. Hey, maybe you should aim, Jeff, for once. Is he dead? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Not a lot of tools of the trade here, but, I think I could do this, possibly. Is there two dudes here? I hope there's just the one dude. Yep. Alright, hold on.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Okay. Here goes. Here's the first fight. Mini boss. It's Bella we're fighting. But I've got a plan for this. Hopefully.
Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Alright, hold on, we're getting right into it. Hit this. Not yet. quip. Am I dead? Not yet. Alright. Some shit's happening right now. Jesus Christ. I don't want that to happen.
Move your hand.
Oh, I think I've done this terribly. Oh shit, the other guy's still alive. I think, am I dead? The other guy's still alive. Yeah. Alright, it's fine. Let me sort out my health items. I think we got this. Maybe we got this. Sorry, I kind of muted myself there. Alright. First, I got to deal with this guy. He's like over here. Now, suddenly. Don't know why. Alright, so these guys drop a lot of stuff, but alright, let's sort out our ammo here. Oh wow, the herbs. What the hell? Oh, we get another one, right? Okay. I've got this. Don't worry. Alright, move back. Come on. Oh. Alright, never mind. We'll take the hit. I
can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
I don't know if Cassandra caused the mess, but it's fine. Chem fluid. Yeah, where's the herb?
Where are you going, little one?
All right, skip this. Hit this. Number four, please. Holy shit. Not good. We're dead? We're dead. Should I lob? I have to kill the two guys first. I have to kill the two guys. Please understand. This is how you do it. Did I even shoot the window that time, actually? I forgot. Alright, he drops cane fluid this time. What's over here? There's just some lays, don't worry. Alright.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Alright, I have to hit the window for mine, pipe bomb, the shebang, the whole 10 miles. Alright, skip. Shit.
How dare you bear your teeth at us?
Fuck. What am I doing? There's this other guy here. This guy shouldn't be alive.
And stuff it with worms. Impertinent man.
All right, here we go. Push.
I don't believe it.
All right.
Give up. Move your hand.
Do I have health? Oh, is she dead? Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. I need to kill those two guys, man. I have to run past them, set the bomb, blow it up. It's tough work. It's tough work. Maybe I should have upgraded my gun. I don't know. No, I think the shotgun is doing its job. I don't know what needs changing though. He's dead. Alright, that's fine.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Okay, okay, okay. Don't worry, don't worry. Get this. I don't know if 11 bullets is gonna make it though. Ah, Jesus. That is not what you need.
Impertinent man!
No. Oh, how are we gonna... How do we drag the two guys? I mean, it works. I don't have enough healing meds for some reason. I don't know if I went too fast. I mean, we've got chem fluid, but I don't need chem fluid.
All right.
We'll get there. We'll get there. This is a trial and error here. I mean, eventually someone will find out the most optimum way. Oh God.
Give up.
Fucking hell. That was not the plan. Hopefully this guy gives a herb or something. Oh boy.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Maybe I'll wait a bit, then shoot the thing first thing. I'll wait a bit. Is that dude behind us? Oh, because this other guy is still alive, man. I should have bought something else. The worst part is that there's a second guy. They bring two guys, unrelated to here. Velify was a tough one.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
We'll get there. I think we have the tools, you know, tools of the trade here, but fucking hell. That wasn't the tools of the trade though. Oh, oh no, they're dead. Not like this though.
Give up.
Oh, there's a herb. Thank Christ for that. All right, heal. All right, keep with this block. Just block one hit and then smack. Yeah.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with
worms. Oh, fucking hell. Oh boy. That was it. That was the plan. I should have put more mines. Such a. I mean, I shouldn't be wasting the first heal, honestly. Oh boy. I'm wasting my life like this? Good lordy. Come on. Ella is a difficult boss to deal with.
All this mess.
We got all the shit. All the tools of the trade.
You're tonight.
Fuck. No, this is not it. Nah, we've lost it. But damn it, Bella. Oh, we didn't do it. We gotta dodge. Jesus, such tight angles. This might take 2 hours, honestly. I don't mind. You think I could get shit? Nah, the dude's already there. Don't think I could get anything here. Just gotta do this stuff. Alright. Oh, this is a tough one. I have to kill the two dudes and not get hit hard. It's doable. It's pretty hard to... I just need to get them both in the thing. What the hell? I don't have the thing.
Damn.
innocent man.
Do I have a heal? Yeah.
Move your hand.
No. I tried. I pressed it. That was it. All right, here we go. Another round. All right. The mine, good stuff, but...
caused all this mess.
Do I get something? I don't even know what I should be getting. We'll get there.
You're to know.
Fuck.
I won't forgive you.
Did we do it? I don't think so.
Move your hand.
How about the other guy? Nope.
Impertinent man. Give up.
All right, we got it. We got this. Alright.
I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
No shit. Fuck. Oh. We gotta dodge. I can't be blocking every shot. She does like a forehead. I just gotta move back. Bad plays, bad plays. Didn't want that to happen. Oh, god damn it.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Alright, we could do this. We could do this. Surely. The Village of Shadows. Fuck me. Oh, they're both alive, dude.
Give up.
Move your hand.
No way, please. Oh, they're both alive. Alright, we somehow alive. Don't know how. Dead. Oh, this is tough, but we have the tools at our disposal. I don't know how that mine didn't kill everyone.
Oh,
Fucking hell. I already fucked it up. Already fucked it up. Now we got one heal.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Alright, maybe we could reach to that. So we got three heals. Potentially. Potentially.
Warm, wet, bright red blood. Where are you going?
Alright, this is tough work, but we got it. It's not GG's. No, we did. We have nothing. God damn. Oh. Maybe I'll wait for the pipe bomb. Like, wait till everyone's more grouped up. Just lay.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
I don't even know why I just gone. What was that?
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that.
All right. Oh no, we didn't do it.
Pain.
Not good.
Give up.
Dead? I don't even know. I think we are.
I'm sick of fighting you. Move your hand. Behave.
Oh damn it. Oh, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this? Wait till they're closer? It was so perfect last time. I did it. Everything's there, but I'll make the impossible possible. I don't have much. Oh, there's a herb. Alright, don't waste the opportunity. We need these herbs.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Don't waste the opportunity. Well, I'll do it when they're closer. Like, Oh, you gotta be kidding. Please.
Impertinent man! How dare you bare your teeth at us!
No way! Can't let this happen now. Oh, I did it. I did it. Oh my god. I did it. I fucking did it. The possible. The dream ain't over. Till it's over. Woo! Oh, so... That was so tough. Holy shit. Give me the woo. Alright, yeah. We're in the kitchen now. Oh. Give me that shit. Give me that herb. Give me that herb. Give me that medkit. Anything else? Scrapped? Is there anything else here? I think there was something here, yeah. The one sent to the cellar. She only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happens when you're sent to the cellar. You've never been seen again. They drain your blood, your soul's curse. To wander the halls. I went looking for her, and when I found her, she was just skin and bones, gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'll be my turn next. Oh, yeah, and there goes Bella, which honestly was one of my go-to, you know, one of my favorites, favorites, I guess. All right. We need a lockpick for that, and we do have a lockpick. I don't know what's this for, though, so let's find out. Oh, as if I did it. Ooh. All right, yeah, some more monies. Don't mind if I do. All right, we're here as well. There's something here, yep. Yeah. That. Crystal fragment. This. I think that's it for this area. Yep, done. And dusted. Unlock. Make a run. To the save. We did. Good time. Woo! Bella's a toughie.
Thanks for your consistent patronage. I've expanded my services.
All right, he's expanded.
Just looking. Window shop away.
What to buy? What to buy? Oh, we can increase our thing. I think we should get this.
I see.
Get this. Else? And I think that's it, honestly. Power? On the gun? Yeah. Might as well, right? 600?
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Have a wonderful adventure.
Alright. Give it a nice save. Alright, that's it. We did the 2 hours. I'm surprised that we even defeated Bella on time. But, what's next on the list? Wait, hold on. I don't even know. The courtyard key? What do I do next? The angel bust? I don't know. We'll find out afterwards. But yeah, I'm calling it here. Bella did take a while. It did take a while on my other attempt. If there's a better way to do Bella, I believe it's something like buying some more stuff from the thing and making some stuff, because you got a lot of stuff. You got a lot of stuff. You got a lot of materials to make. Oh yeah, we could sell this actually. I might as well sell it while we're having. This will give us a total of 10k. Yes, please.
Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. A good deed.
Say so myself. All right, good stuff. All right.
So myself.
And I guess that's it.
Ethan,
I don't know what else you will buy. I don't think I'll buy this. Maybe an attaché case, but that'll be for later on, honestly. Nothing, honestly. This, maybe? Nah. It's alright. That's
Have
it.
A wonderful adventure.
That's it for me. Good session. Unlike my last stream, where I didn't proceed well, but we've defeated Bella. We've got a lot more things to do. We've got to conserve a lot more ammo. And I've got to do a few things, like search up how to do some stuff, because there's some stuff. That's pretty rough, I would say. But yeah, that's it for my end. Hope you guys enjoyed this session. World's first. All right, let's not say it. But yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys next time, and I'll catch you guys later.